Let's explore OneDrive a little bit. OneDrive allows you to upload files or folders. So you may use it just like you would do a Dropbox, a Google Drive, or the iCloud Drive from Apple. It also allows you to create new folders, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, or Excel survey documents. So those are all things that you can do by clicking New. In addition, while you're using Office 365, anything that you do in Word, PowerPoint, Excel, OneNote will be saved automatically to your OneDrive.